Some people have been wondering why the Buffalo Bills are spending $1 billion on stadium renovations, but not including a dome, and I was skeptical too, but after seeing this video of a Buffalo Golf Club's dome getting destroyed by a blizzard, it makes perfect sense.